Now my story is nearly at an end, and I wonder why it all went so horribly wrong for me. Perhaps my stepmother was right. Maybe I really did contaminate everything I touched. I wonder if it could ever have been any different. Are we destined to live the lives we do? Or does the power of change lie within our grasp? I don't suppose we'll ever know. In the meantime, I leave this handbook to those of you who are thinking of traveling in my path. And if you find yourself falling under the spell of poisons and their influence, may it be of some use to you on that strange and fascinating journey. Your humble servant, Graham Young.